Dúchait, hi, this is Siobhan from Bite-Size Irish Gaelic. Here's how to say it's spring in Irish. Tá an tEarrach linn. Tá an tEarrach linn. Tá an tEarrach linn. Earach is the Irish word for spring. Earach.
Tá an tEarrach linn. Literally means, the spring is with us. With spring comes new life and growth, so why not grow your knowledge of Irish with bite-sized Irish Gaelic?